Hey guys, this is Trey. We're in Florida fishing, surf fishing. You probably can't see it because it's pitch black. So what we're gonna try to do is catch some, they're called hard head catfish, and we're gonna compare them to the freshwater catfish to see what the taste is. And I got somebody who's gonna be fishing with us, well, with me today, that never fishes with us. And you're gonna be surprised when you see who it is. So let me rig up everything. I'm gonna show you what I'm using, and I'll see you in a little bit. All right, so what I'm gonna be using is some shrimp. Right? And the size one hook. These catfish, they don't get that big. The biggest ones, I don't know, probably a foot, if that. So let's rig it up, and I'm using, I believe it's a 2 ounce weight. No, I'm sorry, 1 ounce weight, size one, I guess. And when I put these in, I like to hook the hard shell so it doesn't fall off. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cast the pole out, and then I'm gonna hand it off to our guest. All right, so I'm gonna turn this light off, and then I'll meet you down at the beach. And look who it is, everybody. It's Jackie. Give me that phone before you drop it.
Sorry about that.
All right, listen.
I don't want to grab to bite my toe.
No, it's not. Hold that. Okay. Roll it in. A little bit slow. Keep it right there. All right. What are you gonna? You gonna feel pop, 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 pop. And that means you got something on it. But look, you gonna, when the current comes in, the weight's gonna move a little bit, so you think you're gonna have a bite. That's not a bite. Okay. So get ready, put that on there. All right, so I'm gonna turn this off, y'all. And then when she catches a fish, I'm going to turn it back on. All right, y'all, fish on. Fish on, she got one. And literally, this is probably, what do you think? 30 seconds? I just turned it.
Yeah.
Feel like it's still on there?
Yeah.
Okay. This is our first time surf fishing. I think she hates fishing. I don't know. Here it comes.
Oh, here it comes.
There it is. Oh, she caught. She got two.
I got a double.
She got two. What do you got to say about that?
I got a double.
All right. So we're gonna go up to the shore and take it off. We're probably gonna go. We're gonna throw these back because there's not gonna be that much meat on it. But hey.
Still a double.
She got a double. All right.
Kind of heavy.
Yeah.
It's still feels heavy.
All right, guys, I'm just going to use the same bait that's on here. You can kind of see my rig up, what I got. I got the weight on the bottom, and the bait is on the top there. So this is going to sink down in the sand like this, and then the current is going to take, it's going to be moving just like this. And just pull it till it gets tight because it's gonna sink down. And it's tight right now. I'm getting bites already.
No, it's like really fast.
Catfish, wherever you're at, they're always considered trash fish. But they're good. I'm gonna catch one more, and then I'm gonna cut this off. And next time you see us, we'll be back in Virginia, and we're gonna cook them up.
Why are you looking at the flashlight?
I don't know. Yep. All right, hey guys, this is Layla. She's gonna help me cook today. All right, so look, this is the difference. This is the what the fish look like. This is the saltwater, the hardhead. You see that bloodline on there?
Is that blood?
Right here. And then this is just a channel cat that we cut up. So actually, we're gonna be eating this tonight anyway, a bunch of this. And then this is like, it comes out small. But can you, look at that bloodline. Oh yeah, not a fillet. All right, so what are we gonna do? All right, so we're gonna fry these up. All right, Layla, what you gonna do?
So now we are just gonna pour this into this bowl. Do I pour all of it in?
You can pour it all of it in. All right. And then we need a plate. Actually, just take this and just dump it in there. We're going to shake it up, and then we're just going to throw it on the plate.
So I'm just going to pick it up and start flipping it on it?
Yeah, I'm going to get another camera. Hold on 1 second. There we go. That's better. Okay. So what you going to do?
So the plate.
Yeah.
Got that. Let's go pick this up. Just
drop it in there. Shake it all around. We got to coat that.
Like this?
Yep, flip it over. Alright, flip it over again. Alright, throw it on that plate.
Now?
Yep. Alright, then we're gonna grab this one.
So good?
Yep.
And then put it in here?
Yep, put it in there. Do the same thing. You can do however you want. You can, yeah.
I'm just gonna cover that all in.
Alright.
So guys, you can do this however you want, but you can just not do it on your cutting board.
I mean, if you wanna do it on your cutting board.
Well, that will make a mess, cause
yeah, that's true.
All the stuff will come out.
That's true, alright. Throw it on that plate.
Yep.
Alright, we got some grease over here. You wanna bring the plate?
Yes, I can.
Alright, bring the plate. Alright. All right, just put it right here. All right, and I'm gonna put this in here, Layla, okay? That's okay. All right. All right, back up a second. Right. There we go. And we're not professional cooks or nothing like that, so I don't know what to say about this. I just know you put the fish in away from you. So the way I cook fish, or the way you cook fish too, I guess, is when it starts to float, then it's done. So I don't know, do you know the proper, tell if it's done?
I do not cook that fish that much. I never did it in a long time, so I do not know how to cook fish.
Oh, all right.
I don't know how to cook it, I don't know. But I know to stay back from it so it does not burn you, because it might pop everywhere.
Oh, look who it is.
So it might pop everywhere.
Yeah, that's true.
And it might pop on you, so you might get burned.
Alright.
Alright,
so, can you believe your mom caught these fish? She hates fishing so much, but she caught the fish.
I guess she did, but...
Well, you don't know. You were sleeping. We snuck out, went to the beach, and went fishing. She thought she was going to read a book. But, you know, I was like, you know what? Let's fish. All right. And we got tater tots. Ooh, that steamed up on me, huh? In fact of that. All right. So I'm gonna cut this off, and then I'm gonna yell at my kids. I'm gonna cut this off, and then when this is about done, then I'll take it off and me and Lilla taste it. All right, this is what the fish looks like. You ready to taste it?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Which one do you want to taste first? The saltwater fish from the ocean or the catfish from the river?
Oh, goodness. I want to take, which one's the catfish?
Both of them are. They're different catfish, remember?
I want to take this crusty one right here.
All right.
But that's a little piece. Can I not take
that? You want hot sauce?
Oh, crap, no, no.
All right. Let's taste it on the count of three.
Hold on. I need some sauce, but not hot sauce.
What kind of sauce you need?
I don't really know.
Good grief. What do you think you need? You want some ketchup?
Yeah, ketchup. Alright, guys, my dad's going to get ketchup for this beautiful fish I just made with him. Look at that. Look. That thing looks beauty. This looks like a lady. Look, that looks like a lady.
Crap,
it's gonna come out. Bro, look. It's through the street. There we go. Take a little bite.
Alright. You ready?
Yeah.
One.
Oh no. Shoot, my fish came apart.
Hey, we're gonna see what we like better, this or this.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
That's pretty good.
Don't eat it, it's poison.
Anyway.
I'm joking.
There you go.
It tastes pretty good. Wanna try it, Emma?
Glenn, it's pretty good. Why are you making that face?
My eyes are weird. Like something's in there. I'm serious. I like this fish. I'm taking like this one.
Why am I tasting sand? You guys, did you clean the fish?
No.
Okay, well, I didn't clean the fish either.
Dad!
Alright, grab a piece of that. You taste sand in yours?
No, but I'm literally choking on something.
Man, alright, try that. Man, I actually got sand. Why is there sand in the fish?
I thought
I cleaned it here.
I might swallow sand too.
Right here.
And it's going to be up in the bar. This one has sand on it too.
I gotta rinse my mouth. So guys, I thought she cleaned the fish. I guess she thought I cleaned it, but I'm chewing on sand, so. You're not choking on anything. All right, get that piece right there.
My throat's itching.
Remember, that's ketchup and that's hot sauce.
Wait,
what's
your ketchup, this one?
This one.
I didn't think I would like this one. Oh, God.
Here. Good grief. Alright, there you go. Alright, go ahead.
Alright, I hope this one's not a bone in it.
It doesn't. I flayed it.
Look at that. Look, that thing literally looks like a bone.
Alright, ready?
Hold on. I have to put some ketchup. Might be some poop streaks in here.
Some what?
Poop streaks.
Poop streaks? What would be poop? Oh my god. Alright, ready?
Yeah. I'll do a counter.
What's up to you?
Let's do a counter.
You counting or am I counting?
It's a your count.
Oh, alright. And I thought you was cleaning the fish, but anyway. 1, 2, 3. I like this one better.
God.
Which one do you like better?
I do like this one better.
You like the ocean fish better?
Yeah,
okay.
This one's a little bit salty. Not like salty, but like, I don't know. Like it's salt. And not crunchy like this one.
Well, this is smaller. And this, I can make it. Well, those back there are probably crunchy.
Because this is like crunchy.
I don't even know what you're saying, but. So thanks for watching. You got to tell them anything? Go ahead. She wants to put some color on it. I mean, the fish is missing something. What is it missing, Layla?
Do you need this?
Oh, sure.
I'm going to make a happy face. That's a little crazy about happy faces, but I'm still making one.
Alright.
Put that little eye right there. Yeah. Okay, look. Oh, holy crap. Look.
Alright.
Nope.
You better come on in here. I'm hungry. Stomach growling. I know what it's missing. We didn't fool around. We didn't mess up his fish. All right. So if y'all wanted to come to our, what do you call it? Culinary school will teach you how to plate. Nobody's doing this. Not even Chef Ramsay, you know. So this is called a cat filet tartar. I don't know.
And I didn't realize this stuff is mess.
So alright.
7 o'clock.
Okay. You want to tell him to see him later?
Yeah, see him.